I'm sure you don't want me to go over that again. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get to everybody's favorite part of the broadcast, and I'm talking about Radio Graffiti! That's right, folks. Valentine's Day Radio Graffiti, the part of the broadcast where the spectators become a part of the spectacle. All you've got to do is give me a call right now at 516-453-9903. And when I call on your area code, you've got exactly 3 to 4 seconds to say whatever it is that's on your mind. That's why we call this Radio Graffiti, all right? Now, before we get to Radio Graffiti, I want to give one more shout-outs to the chat room, folks. And if you're not a part of the True Capitalist Radio chat room, then all you got to do is go to my Gab right now at Politics Ghost and subscribe, baby. It's as simple as that. Subscribe on my Gab. And once you subscribe, go ahead and private message me on Gab, your Discord name, and come and chill with us in the goddamn True Capitalist Radio chat room. There's almost 100 of us, baby. There's almost 100. Yeah. Anyway, what's up to Danky Kang? What's up to the God of Whatever? What's up to Finchy Bird? What's up to Horde Dan? What's going on, man? We got Scarlet in the house. Soggy Taylors. What the hell is this? Distillin's Got a Dick in Cider? What the hell does that mean? Oh, I get it. I get it. We got Harvey Johnson, MTB Descend. We got Brony Drumming, Sarkoff. Rob Porter for Women's MMA. What the hell does that mean? Rob Porter for Women's MMA. Shut up. Shut up. We got snow in the house. Valentine's Day Bullet Buffet. Here we go, for Christ's sake, man. We got Chris Hyde in the house. We got the Pet Mexican. What's going on with the Pet Mexican? We got Yamigo 1000. We got Glad Conquested, whatever the hell that means, Funky Butt Lovin', David Davidson, El Don San Fernando, Tickle Me Poop Tickler, good God. And there's Skip Class, Get Shot in the Ass. Just shut up. That guy deserves to be in the woodshed. What's going on with Eagle Cock with a Glock? We got SPC Shekels in the house. Anyway. That's enough. Everybody's got... That's enough. All right, let's go ahead and get to everybody's favorite part of the broadcast. And I'm talking about Radio Graffiti, and let's get to it right now! 484 Radio Graffiti. You're taking too long, you idiot. Anonymous Radio Graffiti. Radio Graffiti. I am Duke Nukem. Showed up your ass. Oh, you don't like that? Oh.
Woo. What the hell is going on around here?
Who the hell are you? Who is this?
I am the Duke. I am A number one.
Oh, Christ, no!
Freaking imposter.
Get away! Get away, I'm armed! Get away!
You've got a lot of guts. Let's see what they look like.
I'm wounded! I'm wounded over here, man!
Quit bleeding, pussy.
What happened? What happened here, boy? What happened?
My foot, your face.
Oh, Christ! Oh, Christ, no!
Squeal harder next time.
What the hell was that, for Christ's sake, man? Some kind of comic strip crap? What the hell was that? Jesus Christ, Anonymous Radio Graffiti!
Daddy doesn't understand it. He always said she was good as gold. And he can see no reason, cause there are no reasons. What reason do you need to be sure? Oh, 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 oh.
Tell me what?
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me what?
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me what?
I don't like Mondays.
I mean, it's Wednesday, first of all, asshole, and secondly, what kind of a fruit bowl gay song is that? What the hell kind of fruit bowl gay garbage is that, for heaven's sake, man? 352 Radio Graffiti. We got Tyron, Radio Graffiti.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, man.
Let me hear you squeal. Wee, wee, you little piggy. We run this country now. Yeah, we run it inside.
God damn it. Not Alex Jones. Not that final bitch. Damn it! I'm sick of that son of a bitch! Don't you be singing happy birthday for me for that son of a bitch! Don't you dare! He rips me off! He rips me off all the damn time! He rips me off! Give me the mic!
Oh, is that what you want, huh? You want some of that? Hey, you want some Alex Jones up in here, huh? Hey, this is Alex Jones here, and I want to tell you right now that you need to get bone broth so you can stick the bone up your ass, and it'll give you enough patriotic power so that you can fight the New World Order, and you need my filters, my filters, my filters. Jesus Christ, man. That's right, it's Alex Jones here, and I want to let you know that I've got the super male vitality. That'll give you the big-ass boner, and it'll make sure to keep the damn lizard men that shapeshift from taking your penis and using it as a dildo beat-down mechanism. And my filters! My filters! My filters! Jesus Christ. Who the hell else do we have here? How about four? Oh, well, you're not even... Your hand's not even up, for Christ's sake. How about 847 Radio Graffiti?
There you go. So last time we talked, you said my girlfriend would probably go for you, and turns out you're right. She apparently is very into people who hate Negroes. I mean, once she found out you hated Negroes, she started like shoving her hand up her thing, and then her dad came in and saw she was doing it, and then he was in the middle of like a ghost costume party, and they started.
This is cringe as hell. You couldn't even say the word vagina. You couldn't even say vajayjay. I mean, did you hear this guy?
He was touching her thing.
Flicking her bean. You could have said anything, you stupid moron. Good God. 503 Radio Graffiti.
Gust, I got my Valentine moon rock. Apple falls.
Oh, God, shut up, you stupid tard. 352 Radio Graffiti. Good God.
Tired of watching the same old hentai and anime? Ready to experience something more exciting? Hi, I'm Danny J, and I'm the founder of the group Lollicons Anonymous. We meet every day and welcome new members to discuss our favorite Lollicon hentai and anime series. Why, just last week, we welcomed...
Yeah, you know what? I knew you did that, you stupid fruit bowl. I mean, I could tell by your little googly-eyed, four-eyed, autistic, spacey-looking face. All right? You Woody Allen butt-loving pedophile. Get the hell out of here. All right? Seriously. I hope you die of cancer of the prick. 256 Radio Graffiti. We've got pylons. Radio Graffiti.
Now let's see what happens when you're driving with the inner circle brake pads.
Ghost
driving along.
Ghost
driving along. And all of a sudden the kids are yelling from the back seat. I gotta go to the bathroom, Daddy. Not now, damn it.
Squirrel.
I can't stop.
there's a cliff. Ah! Go screaming. Oh, my God, we're burning alive. No, I can't feel my legs.
Here comes a meat wagon. And the medic gets out and says, oh, my God.
New guy's in the corner puking his guts out.
All because you want to save a couple extra pennies.
Look, don't talk about the inner circle, you piece of crap.
Go see that.
Don't you dare talk about the damn inner circle, you piece of crap! And shut up about squirrels, all right? I don't even want to remember that. Shut up! That goddamn squirrel cost me a lot of money. Shut up! How dare you remind me about that on Valentine's Day, you damn troll terrorist, transgender turd burglars? Give me the mic! Jesus Christ!
Telling you, man, you piss me off. Anonymous Radio Graffiti.
We got the J-Man Radio Graffiti. And they actually asked me if these are actual real callers.
Yeah, like I pre-plan all this garbage with these people. Are you kidding me?
I'm not hitting it with that, for Christ's sake. 614 Radio Graffiti.
Things that make you go,
Oh my, tell me feeling alive.
Tell me
lies,
tell me
lies.
Oh, my eye, you can't
disguise. What the hell are you insinuating by that, you stupid troll? What are you insinuating?
What the hell are you trying to say, you piece of crap? What are you stupid, sorry sacks of garbage trying to say, you piggish power bottom fruit bowls?
Dog farting fetish loving idiots, give me the mic! You all shut up! You all shut your stupid mouths when you're talking to me, boy! 614 Radio Graffiti.
Shot through the heart on the.
What the hell? You just cut out there, for Christ's sake. What the hell is that about? You just cut out! Anonymous Radio Graffiti.
Yes, I'd like two deep-fried ass burgers, holy autism, some chicken tendies with Szechuan sauce, and for the kids' meal, can I get Rainbow Dashes, the toy? It's for my daughter.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, you stupid, dumb idiot.
Crap out of here, for Christ's sake, man! Get this crap out of here! Oh, you know what? You know what? That reminds me. Give me the mic! Give me the mic!
You know, that reminds me of something. That reminds me that Alex Jones, since we're talking about Alex Jones and my filters! My filters! My filters! Did you see the tweet that he put out today of some firearm right after the school shooting? Did y'all see that? And did you see that he actually drew a My Little Pony character on the magazine of that firearm in question? Did you see that? Hey, Alex, stop! You've ripped me off enough! Don't you dare try to take away my bronies, you piece of crap! You understand that? Don't you dare! You ripped me off enough, you sorry sack of pot-bellied crap! Don't you dare! Shove your, my filters, shove it up your ass! Piece of crap. Shut up! Freaking Alex Jones. 5 minutes alone, Alex. All right, 5 minutes alone. 5 minutes alone! Anonymous Radio Graffiti. All right, we get it. All right, we get it. It's Black History Month. We get it. All right, 336 Radio Graffiti.
off on your own time, for heaven's sake, all right? Stop fruiting up my broadcast, boy. Stop fruiting up my goddamn broadcast, you piece of crap. Jesus Christ, man. Anonymous Radio Graffiti.
My name is Raldi, and I'm a fat Puerto Rican that belongs in a bodega, and I'm married to a dyke.
Anyway, 352 Radio Graffiti.
Squirrel-fisted, pansexual, Peter Puffer, gender fluid, fondling, dirty Sanchez loving, Cincinnati bow tie receiving, playing, chicken eating, corn boy crap.
Come on over.
Do you understand me? Do you understand?
All right.
Jeez, I don't even, you know, what the hell, what am I supposed to say about that, man? 713 Radio Graffiti.
We got a pet Mexican, Radio Graffiti. This is Valentine's Day. As I plan on subjecting myself to using old Rosy Palm, their five fingers, my right hand is my Valentine. Yo, what the hell is that? Who is this guy, damn it? Yeah, who is this?
Hi, happy Valentine's Day. I brought you some cupcake, darling.
Cupcakes for Valentine? Oh, my God! What a little girl, man.
Do you like them girls?
Good God, they're great! Oh, my God. Here, one more. Oh, they're like platinum as well. Oh, they're so good, man. I'm not even joking. Oh, my God.
Girls, I also brought a muffin. Would you like to munch on it?
Yeah! Oh, my God. You're so good. My God!
What's the safe word, girls?
Having an affair for cupcakes.
Good. And the other one?
The ghost cheated with a love muffin.
Good. Let's get started.
Oh, my God. This is getting intense! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, I almost hit it!
What the hell was that, pet Mexican, you piece of... God!
pissed off, man. I'm pissed off. I'm so goddamn pissed, man.
Give me the damn mic. I'm getting the hell out of here, folks, all right?
You'll be lucky if I come back for a goddamn Baller Friday. Do you understand that? You all will be lucky. What a shitty Valentine's you people gave me, man. What a crappy-ass Valentine's Day, man. Good God.
Anyway, you know what? Follow me on Gab, all right? I may or may not do a goddamn show on Friday. Follow me on Gab right now.
Politics Ghost. All one goddamn word, no underscores. Politics goddamn ghost. Politics ghost.
And once again, man, I mean, I don't care. You know what? I don't care.
I got my own TCR chat disrespecting me. The pet Mexican is a part of the TCR chat. I got my own chat disrespecting me.
You know what? If you want join the True Capitalist Radio chat, go to my goddamn Gab and subscribe, for Christ's sake, man. Good God, you know what? If you subscribe, private message me on Gab with your goddamn Discord. I'm out of here, folks. I'm serious. I'm so pissed off. This is supposed to be Valentine's Day. I'm supposed to be spending a decent evening with Mrs. Ghost out here. And I'm just so goddamn pissed off after this show. I hope that you goddamn troll terrorists and cyber vermin idiots are happy, for Christ's sake, man. All right, I'm getting the hell out of here. Screw all you people that make my show a living hell and make my life a living hell. I'm getting the hell out of here. Get this mic out of my face. Get it. Get it. What a shitty Valentine. It's pissing me off. It's pissing me off. It's pissing me off. So, with that being said, folks, we're going to try to do that on a Taco Tuesday. So, we're actually going to have a Monday, Tuesday, and a Wednesday show, baby. All right? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday show. So, we're going to see if that works out. All right? We're going to see if that works out. Now, with that being said, hey, engineer, do we have any goddamn Gab? Or, you know what? Before we get to Gab shout-outs, do we have any chat room shout-outs? All right, that's what we need to go to first, the chat room shout. Do we have any chat room shout-outs? All right, well, for all those folks that are in the chat room, what's going on? And if you want to be a part of the True Capitalist Radio chat room, folks, go to my Gab right now and subscribe, baby! Subscribe and then private message me on Gab with your goddamn, you know, with your little Discord name, and I'll be sure to get back to you. Anyway, let's go ahead and do some chat room shout-outs
right now.
All right, who do we got here? Oh, here we go. Look at this crap. Look, I can already see this. Look at it. Parkland first, White House next, you son of a bitch. Shut up! Shut up!
Put that asshole in the woodshed! Put that son of a bitch into the woodshed! Son of a bitch. Give me the mic. Good God, man. It's all right. It's too soon, man. It's too soon.
Shooting pearls at Parkland High School? It's not even Parkland High School. It's Parkland the city, you dick.
Damn it. This goddamn tragedy just happened, for Christ's sake, man. And I got my own chat. This is my chat room. This is my goddamn chat room, for Christ's sake, man.
Good God, give me the mic.
This is my True Capitalist Radio chat room, for Christ's sake, man.
Good God. Oh, my God. Forever 17. Oh, man. Can you all stop in here? Are you all kidding? What kind of a macabre group of people do I have in the True Capitalist Radio chat room? Good God. Cupid Shot Florida, Cupid Lead Buffet Special, Bullet Day Florida Buffet, a bullet a day keeps the teacher away. Are you all listening to this macabre crap? You goddamn assholes in the goddamn chat room are a bunch of sick pricks. You're sick. You're goddamn sick. Oh, my God. Are you all listening to this, folks? This is my chat room, for Christ. Give me the mic. This is my chat room here, for Christ's sake. Oh, my God, man. Albin gives up Valentine's for Lent? What the hell does that mean, you son of a bitch? Skip class, get shot in the ass. Oh, my God! Oh, God! You know what? Implement chat room martial law on these sons of bitches, for Christ's sake. You people are sick! You people are sick! Oh, my God, you're sick! Give it a mic! Oh, God, you macabre bastards, man! Skip class, get shot in the ass. Good God, man. Good God! Oh... I'm sorry, folks. I'm in shock. I'm in complete and utter shock, for Christ's sake, man. I mean, I'm sitting over here. I'm just trying to get a decent chat room going on over here, and this is the kind of crap I get, man. Man, you people are sick, man. Implement chat room martial law, and implement it right the hell right now. Implement chat room martial law, for Christ's sake. Good God. Oh, my God. I'm going to go on to some Gab shout-outs. I mean, I can't believe this, for Christ's sake, all right? And for all you folks that want a Gab shout-out, all you got to do is go to my Gab right now and like the Gab post that states, True Capitalist Radio is now live. Listen in. That's right, folks. Like the Gab post that states, True Capitalist Radio now live. Listen in on this Valentine's Day edition of the True Capitalist Radio Show. Do we got any Gab shout-outs, engineer? All right, well, let's go ahead and get to some Gab shout-outs, and hopefully they're a little bit better right now! Jesus Christ, we got Maverick Diving. What's going on to Maverick Diving here? What's going on to Kush? We've got Ghost Shouts Out Parkland. What the hell does that mean, you stupid idiot? Poor Old Man. We've got... I'm not going to sit here and say these sick. You guys are getting sick, man. You guys are getting sick. 17 broken hearts? Oh, my God. Oh, yes, God. I mean,
you guys are sick. You guys are sick.
You people are freaking macabre, man. It's too soon, for Christ's sake. It's too soon. It's too soon. Give me the mic. Oh, God, man. What's wrong with you people? Seriously, man. What's wrong with you people? Oh, my God. Oh, Havel the Rock. What's going on, man? I'm telling you, man. 17 dead students will commence again. 17 dead students? You son of a... God damn it, man! Look, this is way too soon, you macabre bastards!
okay? I'm going to tell you this right now. You continue on. You continue on with this garbage. I'm going to be forced to stop this goddamn show, all right? Because this is too goddamn macabre. This is too goddamn macabre for you people to be conducting yourselves in this goddamn capacity. I can't let this go on. It's too soon. It's too soon. Give me the mic.
It's too goddamn soon, for Christ's sake, man. I can't let you all continue to go on like this. Good God. 17 bodies, one gun. Oh, jeez.
Shut up, all right? All of you right now, shut up with this crap. Stop it with the sick names relating to this Florida mass shooting. Enough.
Enough of this garbage, man. Oh, my God. I can't believe you people, man. I can't believe you people. Oh, my God. We got Mr. Duck in the house, whoever the hell that is. Oh, my God. I can't believe you people, man. Pistols for Parkland. Oh, that's funny. That's fresh. You stupid idiot, for Christ's sake. Oh, my God. I can't believe these people, man. I'm not even joking around. Ghost's wife likes dark chocolate. Shut up! Shut the hell up! Look, man, I'm telling you this right now. I don't need to be putting up with this kind of garbage right now, all right? I don't need to be putting up with this kind of crap. I mean, I could be having a Valentine's Day evening with Mrs. Ghost right now, instead of having to put up with you people. All right? I'm serious. I'm not joking around. So shut up. Just shut the hell up, all of you. Shut up. Oh, my God. What's up, Supa? He's in the house. Who the hell else do we got? We got, I'm not saying that disgusting name. Good God. Well, Albin, son of a gun. What the hell does that mean, you moron? We got the 727 caller. He's back. Where the hell you been? Shot in the heart in Florida? All right, you know what? That's it. That's it. That's it. Look, man, I'm serious. I'm seriously considering ending this goddamn broadcast. I cannot allow you people to do this. Do you understand? I can't allow you people to do this. I can't allow you to do it. Oh, my God. Give me the freaking mic. Give me the mic. The goddamn mic, for Christ's sake, man. Oh, my God. Look, that's it. That's enough. All right? That's completely enough of the damn Gab shout-outs. That's enough of the goddamn freaking chat room shout-outs. That's enough of all this crap. That's enough. Man, I can't believe you people would... I can't believe you people, man. I'm serious. I can't believe you people. This tragedy, or false flag, if you want my personal opinion, but still, it just happened today, for Christ's sake, man. It just happened today. Oh, my God. You know what? What a day not to drink. Now I feel like drinking, but I don't have any beer. I don't have any beer. I've got some scotch, but I don't want to get that loaded. Oh, my God. All I got is this freaking dumb soda. That's all I got. That's all I got. And all of you on Gab, shut the hell up. All right? All of you, you all just shut your stupid mouths already. I'm sick of you people on Gab. How dare you? And not to mention my own chat room. My own goddamn chat room, for Christ's sake, man. What's your problem? What's your goddamn problem? Oh,
Jesus Christ. Anyway, look, we're going to move on. All right, I'm moving on. I'm moving on here. And you know what? You want to know why? Because I take my show serious, man. I mean, I got freaking production notes right here that I handwrite myself.